Golly, the resemblance is there. I mean, your face is not as brown, but you can pay for Barry White. If I didn't know the man was dead, I'd say for you.
A Day in the Life of Robert Houston, a Barry White tribute artist.
This is the new version of Barry White. BWA never worked out like this. Barry White.
Well, coming as a tribute artist requires a lot of activity, a lot of physical activity. And I come to I come here, work out, doing before performances. That way I'm ready whenever I'm called upon to, when I got shows to do, I stay in shape. It's not an easy job being a performer. You have to be in shape to perform. This is what I do. I love doing it. I love working out. I love performing. And saying all that, show you right.
This is where I come to rehearsal for the 2012 Tribute Love Tour. You all know Barry White. I'm a tribute artist. The songs I'm going to be rehearsing here, practice what you preach. Just the way you are. Ooh, baby, ooh, baby. Stand power. Now I got to get back to rehearsal.
Don't go changing, trying to please me. You never let me down before. Baby, I don't imagine you're too familiar if I don't see you anymore. I would not leave you in time of trouble. We never could have come this far. Oh no, I took the good times. I'll take the bad times. I'll take you just the way you are. I need to know that you will always be same old someone that I knew. What would it take till you believe in me the way I believe in you? Said I love you, and that's forever, and this I promise from my heart. Baby, I could not love you any better. I love you just the way you are. I love you the way you are. I love you the way that you are. Don't go changing, trying to please me.
Get on out of here.
This is my man BW. I see him in the gym all the time. Pool, hot tub, working out. Great guy. Matter of fact, when I approached him, I approached him because he looked like Barry White. So.
You're a Barry White fan?
Of course. That's why I knew him.
And what do you feel about him being a tribute artist to Barry White?
Oh, I think it's a great thing. You know, we miss Barry White. You know, a lot of great singers are gone now, so if we got someone to carry on the legend, it'd be great.
The first time that you saw him and he told you that he was a Barry White tribute artist, what did you think?
I was amazed. I was in awe. He kind of favors him. Definitely looks like him. I didn't hear him blow because we were in the sauna, but I did go to YouTube and check him out. And he was not telling me no lies. He is on point with it. You won't get nobody as close as him and perform as hard and strong as he does. So I'm very amazed by the work that he does.
A Day in the Life of Robert Houston, a Barry White.
Don't go trying some new fashion. Don't change the color of your hair. Baby, you always have my unspoken passion. Although I might not seem to care.
Thanks, everybody. I want to thank everybody for supporting me on Face, on YouTube, on Twitters, MySpace. I want to thank you. Getting ready for the 2012 Tribute Love Tour. I just need someone. Look out.
A Day in the Life of Robert Houston, I want you just the way you are.
I'm here at Proverbs Hair Salon. This is where I come to get my groove on, to get my look, to keep. This is my barber here, Roderick. Roderick, explain to them, tell them what you do. Keep me looking like I'm looking.
All right. Well, as you all know, that Barry White, if you recall seeing him in his days performing, whenever you saw him in an interview or you saw him on stage performing, he always had a very clean, a very mild, a very, very consistent look. And with BW, that's what we work diligently to achieve on a consistent basis, that we give him that relaxed, smooth look. As you can see, he has natural hair, and there's certain type of products that we use to achieve that consistent look that Barry White has. So BW has consistently come here. I'm very dedicated to giving him that look that he needs when he get out on the stage to perform. And again, this is where he gets it done at, here at Proverbs Hair Salon, located in Lithonia, Georgia.
Hello, this is Robert Houston, a.k.a. BW, here attending the expo here at Covington News Health Fitness Health Fair. Living the dream. Following the dream.
Hello. So, can you talk to me a little bit about what you guys are doing?
Well, we're Optimal Health Chiropractic Services. We have several different services. We offer massage, mainly chiropractic. We have a weight loss program, and we have a detox program. So if you're interested in any of those services, come in. We also serve alkaline water at our location. And Dr. Chamarie is a very knowledgeable physician. She probably can help you with any ailment. Our main focus is to relieve pain and illness without medication, prescription or surgery.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're doing a pretty good job.
This is about just the way you are. Don't go changing, trying to please me. You never let me down before. Oh no, I took the good times, I'll take the bad times. I take you just the way you are. Don't go trying some new fashion. Don't change the color of your hair. Baby, you always have my unspoken passion.
We are live and direct at Covington News' Health and Fitness Expo. And, of course, you see me standing here with the one, the only, BW. He is a Barry White tribute artist. You are going to follow our journey on Channel Live TV, on Facebook, on YouTube. Watch the rise of Mr. BW as he tributes the one, the only Mr. Barry White. So, did you enjoy the event today?
I enjoyed every minute of it, all of it. It was an experience to me that I can actually put in the archives, that I can reach back and look back at this. And when I say look back at it, I mean look back, because I'm going forward.
That's right. Let's talk about a little bit about being healthy and being fit, and being fit, since we're here at a Health and Fitness Expo. You know, a lot of Barry White songs talked about making love, yeah, having love, loving.
Yeah.
But you gotta be healthy in order to love.
That's right. Because if you ain't healthy, you ain't gonna have no love, because ain't no love gonna be made.
Because you know, one of the biggest things that people have always said that we as humans don't like to understand is love is the key.
It is the key.
If you can't love yourself,
you can't love anybody else.
So when you talk about a man like Barry White that sings songs about loving and being loved, there was a strong knowledge of who he was, as you have the same strong knowledge of who you are about loving.
Yeah. I know that love, without love, Love what makes this world grow. Love what makes this world turn. And if you ain't got love, you ain't got nothing.
With that said, I'm standing here once again with BW, Mr. Robert Houston, tribute artist Barry White. Stay tuned. You are live and direct and in motion as we bring this thing to the world. Stay tuned.
Get to know Robert Houston, BW, tribute artist Barry White.
You wonder who you're looking at? I'm BW. You want to know about me? Go to callmebw.com.
Hey man, you mind if I get a picture with you?
Man, come on, show you right.
Nice to meet you, man. I'm Monte Barnes.
Monte. Man, I'm BW. Nice to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you also, sir.
Yeah, what's up? I'm Monte. You're watching Channel Live TV.
You're now tuned in to Channel Live TV,
your urban lifestyle channel. That's right, tune in 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days of the year.
Welcome to the Dawn. You have just accessed the beautiful experience. This experience will cover courtship, sex, commitment.
Channel Live TV. Now, when you guys first saw BW, what did you think?
Barry White, to the bone.
I said,
look at that.
I said, oh, that's my
home. Yeah, very,
he looked just like him.
He looked just like him. So you'd come see a show and support him in doing the tribute and bring him back, Barry, you know, since we don't have him anymore.
Right.
We have a way of imaging and his beautiful music, and he has a great voice. Would you come out and support him?
Oh, yeah.
All right, BW.
All right.
A Day in the Life of Robert Houston, a Barry White tribute artist.